This sweater is very beautiful going into the fall season that is approaching us faster than we know it, and hopefully cool weather is ahead. It is very beautiful. I love the color block detail in this top. So on the left side of your shirt, you have an olive green color. This is such a beautiful olive green. It goes down the torso, across your chest, and down the sleeve. On the right side of your body, you have this beautiful taupe color. This taupe color is all across your neckline, your chest, your torso, and then down the lining on the side, also in the wrist of the sleeves. And then on your right arm, it is that olive green color. So what I love most, and that is just because I'm a huge fan of this, this cowl neckline, y'all, it is beautiful. It is flattering. It is just great. It is, I just love it so much. So that is my favorite part about this whole entire sweater. It does have, it's like a braided ribbed effect all over the shirt. So this is like a knitted sweater. And then across the cowl neckline, you have a wider ribbed effect, which is very, very beautiful. I also love the center of the shirt. So you have a line that goes down the center of the shirt, and it's like it's green string intertwined with the taupe colored string, and it's just braids all the way down. So stinking pretty. And then of course at the bottom, like I said, you have that taupe color. The color block stops in the back, so it is just solid olive green in the back, and then the lining at the bottom is that taupe color, and the cowl neck is of course the taupe color too. You guys are gonna love this. It is true to size. It's 100% polyester. I am wearing a size small right now, and I am a small.